Yeah, we do look a lot alike.
Yes, you do. You actually do. It's uncanny.
It's uncanny. It's really weird. It's funny. I met someone very sweet, Troy, who did a panel here yesterday, came up to me in the room, and he was like, you know, sometimes you just meet people in there, and they're like, it's two different things. They look like two different people. He's like, you look like Desire. I was like, I know, right? I am.
Thanks.
But I feel like I probably, beyond like just identity as a whole, when it comes to like gender identity and that sort of thing, I feel like I identify with Desire in terms of, probably in all the bad ways. Like, I'm not a meddler, but I do like to push the limit at times and kind of play with people in a fun way. I like the idea of opening people up to experience is one of, I think, the coolest things in the world. It's part of why I'm an actor. It's part of why I do anything. And there is something really interesting about like reaching into an individual. And I feel like that's particularly what Desire does as a character in both the comics and the television series that I connect with. And then all the naughty stuff too.
Oh, I like that. All right.